Welcome to Lena Biosciences Seed Easy video tutorials. In this video, you will see how easy it is to spot a protein-rich extracellular matrix barrier or a hydrogel precursor. Seed Easy accepts most cell types, hydrogels, extracellular matrices, polymers for controlled release of drugs, and test compounds. With a touch of a pipette tip, simply spot uncross-linked gel. As shown here, you may even spot high protein concentration, 16 mg per milliliter, Matrigel ECM. For delivery of viscous solutions to Seed Easy, you may want to use a positive displacement micropipette to limit losses in pipetting and to obtain the most consistent results. When delivering Matrigel, ensure that it is kept on ice prior to delivery and use ice-cold pipette tips to prevent gelation during dispensing. Seed Easy defines the shape of the embedded hydrogel in X, Y, and Z. Reproducibility of gel spots depends on gel consistency at delivery and the delivery method used. For example, Matrigel temperature at delivery affects its spread in Seed Easy. Seed Easy makes consistent gel spots of reproducible characteristic dimensions for most hydrogels and hydrogel precursors. For example, in less controlled experimental conditions when hydrogel spread differs significantly in a petri dish, these variations are greatly reduced in Seed Easy. Why is this important? ECM is often used in cell invasion assays. Inconsistent gel thickness and characteristic dimensions influence assay outcomes. Seed Easy, simply consistent extracellular matrix barriers for cell invasion, chemoinvasion, and angiogenesis assays.